Well, we've all heard about the Cinderella story. This is a former world champion on the road back, 23-year-old Jill Trenary of the United States. For most or all of last year, this is her first major competition on the road back. She would like to someday earn another Olympic spot. It will be very tough for Jill Trenary. And the road back, as we saw today, is not an easy one. Surya Bonnelly is next at the 1991 Skate Canada International.
Source of inner strength, she has still the poise of an incredible skater. This was where it started to go bad, right with the first jump, the triple flip. Just no follow through on the landing, And I mean, it just continued on from there. This one, the south, just no flow coming out on the landing.
When you missed that first one, we talked about it how many times before. And it's certainly
it's a nightmare.
It's a nightmare. And the marks from a 4.8 as low as and up to a 5.2. Jill Trenary with second place ordinals from two judges. Certainly disappointed in this state, Canada, but again, she is still on the comeback trail. For now, she sits third at the Skate Canada International behind Karen Preston and the lead.